That started off well enough. I can already start to feel it. That weird urge to move on to something else, it's just there. You know, some people have the urge. Get off. There. There are other things I want to do, but that's not fair, right? Because I started this. Anyway, I started this, and I'm just like, I gotta finish it, don't I? Because I started it. But there's other games that I could be playing. There's projects I could be doing. I'm sure you guys have felt this before. I assume everybody's had that before, where you play a game and you really like it. I mean, there's nothing wrong with the game. The game's fine. It's not about the game, I guess. And maybe not everybody has had this before. I still haven't got the resident key. Should I get the resident key? Yeah, I'll come back for it. I'm on the wire. I still want to update on Tuesdays. Yep. Could have worked out better. Huh. Where's this guy? Oh, okay. There's the dude right there. Big old dragon. What the hell was that? This guy. Yeah, that won't work. I guess this is a matter of trying patience. Try tail. Damn. Fighting on two fronts is never a good idea. Germany had to learn that the hard way. And France. Pretty sure Napoleon made that mistake. So I don't know how far I'm gonna get here. Especially considering this is where the difficulty ramps up. Turn the other way. Come on, come on. Damn it. That's not what I'm trying to do. There we go. I hate it when they drink. Oh shit. No shit, I'm poisoned. God damn it. What was all that about? Once again. Two fronts. Ooh, they had a humanity. That's kind of cool. Now I know where to get more. Whoop! Nope, not dealing with you. Nope, 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 nope. Nope, so much nope. There's this much nope. Oh my god, did he follow me? I don't think I can open this from here. Is that... Wait, what? That's so bullshit. That thing up there is a bull. I can tell because of the bullshit around him. Here's a good place. Oh, fuck. Well, I wasn't killed by the bull. Okay, I can't do strong attacks with rats. I wonder how much antidotes are. It's gotta be an antidote, right? Gorgeous view? No, not really. So if I sound pretty sedated, it's because I can't really raise my voice much. This guy. Come on. Hate that. Oh man. I thought it was gonna be a double KO at least, but nope. I forgot about the poison. Come on, I want you to. I want you to. Come on. Oh. Damn. Got it. Did the merchant have anti-venoms? I don't know. Come here. What is that even stuck in? Don't mind me. Aw, don't go. Come on, come back. It'll be fun. Ah, it's fucking brilliant. I think that worked out well. Oh shit. Keep forgetting I'm poisoned. Your spearmanship is bad and you should feel bad. Dude, gonna. Hey, where'd that one guy go? Ooh, man, those skulls are alluring. They're so pretty. Oh, hey. I hear somebody else running around, but this is so pretty. Oh, it's so pretty. It really is. Oh my god, it's just gorgeous. And I know I can reach these places, except for probably the woods. Well, maybe I can reach the woods, I don't know. Who's shooting at me? Who's left? What? Yes, you did. Congratulations, Dean Paul. What's up, dude? Eventually I'm gonna have to face those big guys. I was hoping to get a better weapon before then, but the sword I have is not great. Oh. What's up? Huh. Okay. What are they next to? Gotcha. That was weird. This is totally a trap. Yeah, this is totally a trap. Howdy. What do I hear running around? That bugs me. Bugs me that I don't know. Oh, hey! There's a lot of people here. That was my last drink. I could retreat. I don't see any complete dishonor in retreat. I mean, I got enough souls that I could probably level up. Mystery key. I really don't feel like going after that right now. Traverse the white light? No, not yet. It's really late at night. I'm tired. And, I don't feel like fighting a boss right now. Large soul of the undead. Not bad. I almost didn't play this week. There was almost no update this week because distracted, maybe? I don't know. It's not like I don't want to finish Dark Souls. That's my New Year's resolution, to finish. And my mentor, Max Kieran, is doing a thing where he's trying to come up with all these things to finish as well. Like, he wants to finish 999, although I think he's already finished that. This isn't 999. This is really hard. And, I mean, it's meant to be a challenge for a purpose, and this may take me all year to finish, I don't know. But I was thinking, maybe not this week. You know, maybe some other time. And it's kind of toxic. A little bit. It's not terribly so, but, you know, why do today what you can do tomorrow? Let's split vitality and strength. This time. Yeah. I'm gonna leave it for now, but I'll record more tomorrow, and then I'll edit the video and get it up by Tuesday night. No matter what I have, there's going to be a video. Okay, I get it. I don't become poisoned until that purple meter fills up. Hey, that reminds me. Thanks to Tux Ted for his advice. I just now read it on the Something Awful forum, and all the stuff that I was saying before, look man, this is, this endeavor is just as much about finishing anything as well as finishing, or at least making headway on fucking Dark Souls, a game that most people consider to be incredibly hard. Hey, don't do that! But the demon I'm dealing with most isn't the demons in this game, it's the demons that, to be cliche about it, the demons in my head. But it's more of, like, the demon of procrastination. Think about humanity as just anything. How many critters, like, I guess we can't know for sure, but we are a creature that can make plans and then ignore our plans. What the fuck? Stop that. Stop that. Hey, stop that too. Alright, I of course still got this guy right here. Wait, where's he? Where's the bowl? Okay, so the bowl's gone. So it's this procrastination thing. I'm trying to... Can you shoot him from behind? No. Anyway, it's this procrastination thing that I'm dealing with the most, and it's a problem. That's not bad. That's not bad at all. I think I've figured out a combo. Let me try out this combo real quick while I'm down here. Okay. So slash, slash, heavy. Okay, that's actually a combo. I don't even know if that was built into the game or not, but check it out. Slash, slash, and since you don't have to pull your hand back as far when you're doing the strong, then it takes less time. That's really cool. Whoops! Oh, shit. Not a bad combo, too. Just take a swig here. How you boys doing? And I really do need to get my, my parry on. Oh, shit. You can't just do that. Also, you're a terrible shot. So, anyway. This procrastination thing. You make a plan, and you don't stick to it. Like, what the hell? I'm gonna end this episode after I see what's behind that white wall, by the way. But, I mean... It's not cool. I'm gonna switch to the light crossbow and see how this thing plays out. Ooh, I don't like that. No, I really don't like the crossbow. How do I aim with this thing? Okay, there are many things about the crossbow I do not like, so I am without a long range weapon for now. Come and get me. Oh shit, they came and got me. Shit, monkey. God damn, I'm getting my ass kicked. It's one down. Oh, that's two down. Two in one blow. Cool. You guys wanted to get high? Consider the following, because this is where my problem lies. I think I've mentioned this before. I'm greedy. I want to do everything, but not have done it. Consider the following. How many projects have you started that you haven't finished? Like, and that's not a fair question either, is it? Because everybody's got one of those. Partial parry. Oh well. Like, everybody's got at least one of those. Well, I got like tons of them. So this is really my demon. This is the bigger demon than the Taurus demon, and, oh yeah, I did, here. Yeah. Let's do it. Oh. I thought this was a boss area. Where am I? Oh, I see where I am. Yeah, for some reason I thought this was where the bosses were. Huh. Can I sneak up on you? And no, I can't. Alright, you and me, buddy. Ah, fuck, that was bad. Ah. God. Okay, I cannot hit this guy more than twice. Stop that! Stop it! Okay, so this guy is a matter of... No. Okay, good opponent. That felt good. That felt good to take him down, but... I mean, that poise thing that he was doing, that was pretty much... That looked like a trap. Knight's shield. Okay, what's his message? Praise the sun. I don't have the praise the sun thing, do I? What you gonna do? So pretty soon, I'm gonna call this quits. Probably the next time I die. Although I have 5 humanities. What the hell? Where did those come from? Oh, that's right. Tuxted was telling me about that. Hi there. Oh, that didn't kill you. I can just take their humanity. They won't need it. Need hollow. Be wary of pincer attack. Interesting. I saw that spear. Let's see, about there. I'm no good at aim, but I mean, this should do it. I kind of hoped that would have spread further. How about a black fireball? That didn't spread any further. Okay, this isn't gonna do me any good. Let's just jump in. Hi. All right, there we go. Oh shit, one of these guys. Come and get me. I want you out here, buddy. Whoop. Beg my pardon. Not too shabby, actually. He's wearing down my energy a lot. Okay, I think I'm on to you. Hey, stop it! I fucking hate it when they do. Whoa, hi! That would be the piercer attack. Touch blood. Oh, this guy didn't know. Okay, never mind. He knew what he was getting into. All in all, I'm not doing too shabby. I mean, praise the freaking sun. How did I make it this far? This place looks exceedingly familiar, but I think I'm remembering it from Let's Plays, not from anything else. Okay. So what's this way? See anything that's trying to kill me. Hello. Scope the place out first. Okay, that's the shortcut. I see an item over there. Grab its item. Basement key. Okay. Open up the shortcut. Open up the shortcut. Kooky. And that must be why the bull isn't there. Think about how annoying it would be just to come walking out of that chapel and just being like, oh god, bull! And grab this one. Hailburn. I will probably never use that. I'm gonna stick to swords. Probably long sword will be the end of it. I thought about a foil, which puts a lot of emphasis on dexterity. Oh shit, you are fucking kidding me! Wanna try that again? Once more with fearing. Hey, stop it! I don't need to go in there. And once again, how the hell have I survived? Here, it says. Thank you. Ooh. Can you kind of come over here? Ah, okay, that was dumb. And one more for good luck. Because I suspect there's a fire nearby. I don't know if there is, but... what? I just punched an arrow. Did you punch an arrow? No, I suspect you didn't. Oh. Still alive, eh? I can see these guys are a little higher level. It's over here. Okay. That's probably the next point of the level. This, I think, actually leads to a bonfire. I don't remember. Attacking ahead. Charmer ahead. Tight spot ahead. Ah, I was right. There is a bonfire. Okay. Let's start focusing on dexterity now. I want to put some... Because my bow, really. And I think I'm going to be using bow and sword. Switching back and forth. Bow, obviously, for long range. But the sword is too versatile. The swing for many enemies and the stab for one enemy in a short corridor. I don't want to give that up for anything. I don't think I can get anything like that from the halberd, which is probably too long range for me. Once somebody closes in, close range it won't be... Anyway... yes. And, look, you know, I don't say this enough to people, but thanks for walking, and, or walking, thanks for watching, and fall down 7 times, but get up it. Hi. How are you doing? In me.